Things are obtainable, measurable, and maintainable. A thing can be made especially for you. It's a noun, a tangible object. Some would call it, in this instance, a gift one can hold close and dear to their heart. Hebrews 11:1 says, "Now faith is the substance of things hoped for, and it is the evidence of things not seen." Jeremiah says, "Behold, I am the Lord God of all flesh. Is there anything too hard for me?" Romans 8:28 says, "And we know that all things are working together for the good of them who love the Lord and are called according to his purpose." 2 Kings 3:18 says, "This is but a light thing for the Lord. I'll also deliver your enemies right into your hands." This message was inspired by Bishop T.D. Jakes. It's a song of hope, of prayer, and deliverance. He spoke about 1 Corinthians 2:9, where it says, "Eyes have not seen, nor ears heard, the great things that God has in store for us who love him. But you can only access these things through prayer. The Spirit searcheth all things, yea, even the deep things of God."